What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, I feared it was too dangerous, so I came along and was, well, seemingly true.
Is that why you haven't moved?
My son, I suspect he went in search. Please find him and tell me his fate. You may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me.
We were sailors once.
Let Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding.
The remains are old. His son is surely gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really?
Father.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father, I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But thank you for telling me. Perhaps now we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
yourself, huh? Not fan, but by me.
Brother, perhaps we should look into the treasure the spirit was talking about first.
That groom's found a perch on high!
And all the debris. No one could have made it out here alive.
Yeah.
I believe that's the last of them.
And that's the last of them. Spectacular work, I guess. Go ahead. Walk away.
Gracious.
I don't care anymore. Ha!
The tunnel must open up just ahead.
I can see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place. Quite the sum there, brother. Now that we've found both chests, perhaps we should go speak to the father.
Back.
News of your son.
Oh, please, tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kratos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.